And I'm back. I think it's still called Nanking. I don't know if China changed name, but basically Japan committed some really bad war crimes in Nanking. And if you look up on Wikipedia, the rape of Nanking